ring by Sammy.
Hard road for Solo Sikoa, but he finally won the NXT North American Championship in a sensation for the very first time here on Friday Night SmackDown.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 245.
He gets his first chance here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. This is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. As a match you will ever see. Matt all out of sorts here tonight. Perhaps Solo Sikoa's mind is on that. We have more about this press conference that
will get involved in some capacity. Moss has to know that, and Moss needs to.
Between Solo and the Usos. Of course, their father. Madcap sending Sikoa over the top rope. Champion's advantage. Moss must pin or allowing Moss to take his eye off the ball like he did, and Sikoa takes control. First ever singles championship in his first ever opportunity at a singles title. Whip and a belly to belly.
That's got
to
do it.
The expectation of greatness. Weakness will not be tolerated.
And with his food.
This is it.
This will be to be in a match, fighting for the championship, and you got Sami Zayn cackling over
with the bloodline.
And a lot of pressure on Moss as well. His first opportunity at a championship. Madcap fighting back. Madcap seizing the opportunity.
Here comes Moss.
Shoulder to the gut, Madcap. All kinds of momentum building.
Second away from Solo Sikoa losing his newly won.
That dropped Madcap to a knee. Imagine that impact. Pick Madcap, used his momentum against him. Cover, hook of the leg for the win. Madcap at two. Gonna make Sami Zayn pay. Sami running for dear life. It's a
deal! The NXT North American Champion!
And the exclamation point. Spinning Solo, driving Moss into
boost. Sami Zayn. Madcap with an excellent battle here.